Hey, Lincoln, that prick Greco threw me out on my ass. Didn't give a shit I got a pregnant wife at home. To be back on the job.
This is New Bulldo News. A white resident of South Downs was questioned by police in the shooting deaths of two colored men this evening. Witnesses say that South Downs resident Hollis Dupree was involved in an altercation with Lamont Harris, 24, and Trey McCall, 25, ending with the shooting of the two young men. Police released Mr. Dupree on his own recognizance after he claimed to act in self-defense when the two victims trespassed on his front porch. Witnesses claim the two men, recently returned from tours in Vietnam, were seeking help with a flat tire.
What a drag it is getting old. Kids are different today. I hear every mother say, mother needs something today to calm her down. And though she's not really ill, there's a little yellow pill. She goes running for the shelter of her mother's little helper, and it helps her on her way, gets her through her busy day. Things are different today.
The guy over to the house says, I ain't quitting shit, but if I was serious about it, he was gonna see to my legs. You know, bust the hell out of them.
Goddamn.
Fill out those forms.
You ain't organized against a cocksucker. I say,
fire on that piece of shit. Spotted him. Come on.
Get under cover.
Yes, got him.
thing I know is you did. We were dead before, but tonight it's you. No.
Watch!
Word is, Andy Toretto's down at the dock union, demanding to know who's been stopping his people from collecting dues.
Think he tipped off Greco to what's been happening?
Nah. Knowing Andy, he'd probably see Greco in the ground next to you if he could. But he's a lifer, and if he's got a job to do, he's gonna goddamn well do it. Bad fucking situation all around.
And it's about to get worse. Tell the boys they'll be back to work soon, Jock.
You pissed Toretto off just enough that he's back at the dock union. You're gonna have to deal with him.
I'll get you his person next time.
Shut up! Oh, you're so fucking...
cover!
I'm empty.
There, you see him? Now you're done. Shit! Ammo! Got him!
Let me at him!
Burn the fucking work permits?
What's the point of that? Can't we just print up some more?
I'm boxing over here!
Gonna get yours.
Come tussle with a motherfucker.
He got me pinned.
hiding for cover.
Get that stupid son of a bitch!
Fuck! Reload!
Fuck!
He got me!
Either you kill me, or that pissant Greco does.
Well, since Greco ain't here... Dock Union's under control. Put some of you guys on it.
I'll send them over. And Lincoln, just cause Greco's a dipshit doesn't mean he's a pushover. He'll probably send out some of his men, have them try and take you out. So watch your ass. Get your hands on Greco and rough him up all you want, but don't kill him. That's for me.
I was in the 3rd Platoon Company C of the 614th Tank Destroyer Battalion during World War II. I trained as a medic, but I still carried a gun. Every man in our company was black. Army didn't know what to do with us other than they didn't want us fighting with the white men. Klimbach was that little